waiting here.
Thank you, teacher, so much for making these classes work. Because without making these classes work, we probably wouldn't have dance class, and we probably wouldn't be getting our splits and stuff like that.
Your face lit up the sun.
Thanks for putting these together so everybody can dance at home and don't have to worry about, like,
I have to catch up on so much.
Do you feel this rough?
But yeah.
Why
we miss
is it
you.
Only you I'm thinking of?
Thank you, Shelby and Angie and Stephanie, for helping us to keep fit during this crazy time.
Yes, thank you very much.
We really appreciate it. Love you guys.
See ya.
Kerrigan loves having you as dance teachers. Huh. You say I love you and I miss you?
Right, and I miss you!
Goodbye. See you soon. See you soon.
Ooh, ooh.
Hi, Miss Liz. Hi, Miss Lindsay. I just wanted to say thank you for teaching us and helping us in the remote learning and in the studio. I really miss being at the studio. I like that we can still dance at home, but I really miss seeing you guys. I wish we could be able to, like, be able to still go to the studio while this is happening, but we can't. But we can deal with it. And sometimes it's hard with the remote learning, but we can get through it all together. And I hope everybody is having a fun Easter, and hope everybody can have a fun holiday. Love you guys. Bye. Miss you.
Without you. For the first time, my heart is open.
You Hi, so I wanted to say, ladies, thank you so much for taking the time to set the Zoom classes up. It does mean the world to me because after a stressful day at work, it's enjoyable to be able to log on and get some nice moves in. And to be honest, if you ladies never had this Zoom set up, I probably wouldn't be exercising. So I appreciate you guys to no end, and I thank you so much. Stay safe.
Is it too much to ask? That's all I'm asking. Is it too much to ask? That's all I'm asking. Is it too much to ask?
You're broken down and tired.
For Steph and for Shelby and Angie, thank you so much for teaming up with Kasha to do all of the live classes for us. We really appreciate you being there for us to make sure that we keep moving and to give us the encouragement. And I hope that us being there with you guys for these classes helps give you encouragement too.
Dance teachers are the best teachers. Thank you for working so hard, especially now. We miss you and can't wait to see you.
Hi, dance teachers. I love you and I love class. Bye.
Thank you guys for teaching our classes even though we're very far apart, and thank you for keeping us active during our quarantine. And it feels like it's
promise we would take the world to its feet.
What do you love about doing dance online, Soph?
I love that I still get to see my friends when I teach them, and I get to still dance.
You get to still dance? Let's say something nice about all of our teachers. What do we love about Miss Angela?
She's nice, she's sweet, and she's kind.
What do you love about Miss Talia?
She's sassy, she's really cool, she has a good dance for us.
What do you love about Miss Erin?
She's a really good ballet teacher, she's good at her job, and she's really sweet.
What do you love about Miss Jaden?
She's really good at her job. She's really good at tricks and gymnastics.
And gymnastics. And what about Mr. Isaac?
Mr. Isaac is really good at his job, ballet, and he spends his time with us.
Yeah? Do we miss them all?
I love you, teachers.
Good job. You're sweet.
Say thank you, dance teachers.
Thank you, dance teachers.
Blow kisses.
Hi, ladies. Thanks for continuing to kick my butt during these exercise classes. It's keeping me busy. Hope you have a good day and stay well. Bye.
This is to all of the Dance Unleashed teachers. I just wanted to say thank you so much. And I love Dance Unleashed. They helped me so much improve and get to where I am now. And I'm improving so much. And I just wanted to say thank you to all of the teachers and how supportive they are. So, yeah. Bye.
I'm only one call away. Call me, baby, if you need a friend. I just wanna give you love. Come on, come on, come on. Reaching out to you, so take a chance. No matter where you go, you know you're not alone. I'm only one. I just wanna set you free. Come on, come on, come on. You and me can make it anywhere. But for now, we can stay here for a while. Cause you know, I just wanna see you smile.
Hi guys, I wanna thank you so much for all of the time, energy, and love that you've put into this virtual space for us, helping us stay connected and dancing and exercising together. It's just meant so much to me personally. It's allowed me to keep a promise and commitment that I've made for myself, and I hope that we can continue with this because it really has brought me even more connected to some of you than when we were at the gym. So I love you all and thank you so much.
Nothing on me. I'm only
March 4th, 2019. I had just walked away from my pretty big job at Capital One, and I was pretty lost and lonely, and I thought, I better take charge of my health. And I thought, I've never really joined a gym in years, not really my thing. And I decided to walk through the doors of New Age Fitness. And walking through wasn't the best experience, but deciding to walk into that Zumba class with Shelby was probably the best decision I ever made. What can I say about Shelby? She inspires me every day. She lifts up everybody every day. She is one of the most beautiful people I've ever met, inside and out, genuinely. She really has done more for me and my health than she even knows. And I don't even think that she knows the amount of gratitude that so many people have for her and the amount of love, genuine love, that people have for her. She's always doing for others, and I consistently worry that she's never doing enough for herself. Because again, she's one of the most selfless, loving humans on this earth. And today I just want to take this time to just say to her how much I love her and I appreciate her, and I'm so glad that our worlds collided, and there was a reason for that. There was a reason I walked in on that day. There was a reason that I walked into that class, and I've never turned back. The only regret I have is I wish I had more time to spend with her. And I just want her to know how much everyone loves her, and that there is a special seat for her in heaven. She's going straight there. There's no doubt someday, hopefully a million years from now, because her grace and beauty on this earth is something that's so important. And Shelby, I absolutely love you and adore you. And again, I'm so glad our worlds collided. Love ya.
Well, I'm just a boy with a broken toy, all lost and gone.
And thank you so much for doing this, and I love Dance Unleashed and my teachers. Thank you so much.
Hey, it's Ashley and Adeline. We're here and we just want to give a special thank you to Miss Jaden and Miss Kasha.
Thank you.
We really appreciate everything that you guys are doing to keep the kids in dance class. I know when I tell Adeline it's dance day, she gets really excited and she looks forward to it. It was a big change in the beginning, but she's used to it now. So we just want to thank you for everything that you do, all the hard work you put in. We appreciate all that, and we really miss coming to the studio, so hopefully this is over soon, but we just want you to know that we love and appreciate you guys. We hope that you're staying safe in this time, and we hope to see you soon. So thank you.
Thanks, you.
Say see you soon.
See you soon.
Bye.
Bye.
This is Kaylin. I just wanted to say thank you to everybody that has taken the time to get the online classes working for us. This is completely new, and you guys have had it running smoothly. It's been amazing. Thank you to Shelby, Angie, Stephanie, Kasha. I wouldn't know what to do during this time without you guys making all these videos for us and offering all the support that you have, listening to our feedback. You've made such a difference in this really hard time, and I look forward to exercising with you and having that little bit of my normal life again. Shelby, we wanted to have a little shout out for you. So my assistant is here.
S is for super. H is for healthy. E is for excellent. L is for loving. B is for beautiful. And Y is for youthful.
So thank you so much from Kaylin and Lydia and Nathan and everybody in our family. We appreciate you guys. We love you guys. Thank you.
Thanks.
Hi, Dance Unleashed.
Hi.
Say, we love you.
I do.
We do.
Hello, everyone. So I'm just sitting here getting ready for Friday night Zumba round two and a little bit of socialization afterwards. And just want to thank you all for the wonderful job you're doing with these classes, trying to keep us all on schedule, helping us get that movement in. I really appreciate it and I look forward to it every day.
Lindsay, I wanted to thank you for teaching us through these hard times. Have a good day. Stay safe. See you soon. Bye!
I just wanted to say thank you to the teachers. Miss Liz and Miss Lindsay, who have taught me and have pushed me to try my hardest and to make sure that classes continue even though we can't be in the studio. And a thank you to showing me that I can do my best and not give up and push myself to the limit.
Sometimes in our lives, we
all have pain. I go to Dance Unleashed.
What dances do you perform at Dance Unleashed?
Tap, Afro, Jazz, and Ballet.
Which one is your favorite?
Why?
Because
I like tap because it has a groovy tune to it. And I like acting because it's letting me get the stretch.
Who's your favorite teacher at Dance Unleashed?
Miss Angela.
Why?
Because she's been with me since I was little and she went to my class.
What do you love about Dance Unleashed?
That they help you go to different levels of dancing. And and they go and walk you through dances, and it's just really fun.
What do you think about all this online class stuff?
I like it because
do you think it's cool that your teachers are putting in this extra effort?
Yes.
Yeah? What do you want to say to all of them?
Thank you for helping me with these classes, and thank you for going online and helping me.
I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby,
just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have